Okay, so today, of course, we already passed Christmas, right? But Santa Claus is still in the chimney. Somehow he's stuck in the chimney. So we have some gifts right now. So I would like to call the Rutolo twins to receive the purple belt. So now I'll give the purple first, okay? So they're doing great, so they're doing amazing. I competed at the AGCC this year. Great highlights right there, right? Great performance. He's only 16 years old still, right? He's still 16? Still 16 years old, but Alpha Moy is a purple belt. In the IBJJF, there's not much tournaments for purple belt juveniles, but there is purple belt juveniles. Maybe I'll have some fights, you know? But they're doing a lot of super fights, you know, such as big events like Fight to Win, Polaris, Grappling Fest, and all those tournaments. So I think they're gonna keep doing that during the next year, that's the plan. And then if there is a super fight, this purple belt would be great. But they're doing a lot of no-gi because in no-gi there is no belt, let's say. They're not wearing a belt, okay? So in my opinion, they have a, they trained this for over 14 years already, right? Over 14 years, eh?
Almost 14.
Almost 14 years. So it's crazy, right? Like, Kaina trains jiu-jitsu for 6 years. They have double of time than Kaina. It's crazy, right? So, congratulations. Kate also, you know, he's a, I really like to watch this kid competing. His performance is always outstanding, you know, and you never know what's gonna happen when he's fighting, right? I remember I was coaching him in the San Diego Open, and he was fighting a really good kid, and the kid got a single leg, and then he backflipped, and then, you know, to defend the single leg was nuts. Passed under the leg of the kid and took his back, so. He is doing great as well, and I'm sure like he's gonna be a high level athlete, you know. Yeah, they're already there, you know, but he's gonna be also at AGCC, next AGCC, I'll see you there.
What's up? Yeah. No, but thanks to all the training partners here, and then everyone that works to help keep getting us better, and it goes both ways. Like Professor said, not too many like juvenile purple belt tournaments, probably only the main ones, but I'm excited to keep going through the no-gi route as well, and keep up with the super fights and all that. Just so thankful to be here, and here with my professor, and Jen and Jenica, and everyone here. Thank you guys. I just wanted to thank all my teammates, all of you guys, for helping me get better, and I love it here. This is my second family, so I just wanted to thank all you guys. Stoked to be purple belt.
Well, of course, like, also I want to say that like their mom like is working so hard, right? So yeah, she's. Their mom and their father has a big role in their career, you know. So they train jiu-jitsu since like 3 years old.
Yeah.
Like since they're three, you know. And we know them like since they're like five or six, right? So it's amazing to see like how they're growing and how much they got already and what is to come, because they're still really young, right? And I wish you guys the best. Okay, God bless. Congratulations. Thank you.